I'm playing competitive. Oh, he took D.Va. Yeah, I'm just playing comp as tank. I posted my last Overwatch video. It was like 2 days ago, and I just got bored, so I decided to make a new one. So, yeah. I might turn my mic down real quick. No, wait. I didn't even do it. Okay. Yeah, this should be good. I don't wanna. Okay. Dang it. That's embarrassing. Okay, I'm in a party now. That's pretty embarrassing. Okay. Y'all are just not gonna do anything? Oh no. Oh, we got a roadie, huh? Come here, roadie. Come here, boy. Oh, never mind. This is scary. Oh no, they have Genji. Bye. Bye-bye. Oh, he was too far. Hate Moira for many reasons. I'm jumping off. I'm not letting them get a kill. No. I wonder what Bastion sounds like. What do you think you're doing, huh? Oh, wow, and then he heals. What's this loser doing? Oh, nope. Where'd you go? And then I have to reload. What are you doing, Moira? Okay, I missed. That's lame. Pretty sure Genji's gonna Dragon Blade. Dang it. Can Mercy res? Five kills, two deaths. Okay, she couldn't res. What's this roadie boy? No, I'm getting your kill. Bye. Bye-bye. Nope. Oh, I was at 2 health. Oh no. Anna almost healed me. That's a really high level. If, once you get gold, does that mean you're like 1,000 or something? Because there's, because I'm pretty sure when you get over like 5 stars, when you're when you just have the normal like bronzish looking border, you go silver, and that's 500, 600, I guess. I don't know. It's confusing. Oh, I want a diva. I'm gonna go Hammond. I don't think I've ever played him. No, that was the wrong spot. It was a bad spot. Oh, Symmetra turrets. I hate them. Oh no. Oh no. Dang it. I've been doing pretty good with tanks on comp, but I don't have D.Va, so that's lame. You'll heal D.Va. This will improve your condition. Thank you. I assume. That's lame, but I'm leaving. I'll play some attack on comp. This will be my last game. I'm just gonna play 2 games. Last video I played 1 game, and that just somehow ended up being an 18-minute video for a single competitive game, which is weird. Oh, it's gonna take forever to find one. Check this out. I can get a sextuple kill right here just with these. Dang it, I messed it up. Dang it.
Double kill. Triple kill. Quadruple kill.
You get really fast all charge. Check this out. I'm gonna headshot this dude with the arrow. Why didn't he kill this dude over here? Oh yeah, watch this. This is pretty cool. If I make a thing, and then I go to settings, map, it doesn't matter the map, lobby, heroes, general, ability cooldown time all the way down. Let's put these all the way up. And then you go here. Projectile speed all the way down. Projectile gravity. No, not all the way down. I'll put my movement speed up. No, I don't want movement gravity that much. I'm gonna jump high. Health doesn't matter, right? All you really have to do is just put projectile speed really low and then have cooldowns all the way down. Or you could just play Genji and Hanzo, because their primary fires count as projectiles. So look at this. I'll show you with Reinhardt. I can create a wall of fire strikes. You walk into that, you're dead. Look at this. That's how long it would take for it to hit a wall. Who else? I'll just charge off the map. What if I do Sigma's boulder thing, whatever it's called? Oh my goodness, that's what a normal one looks like. I'm just gonna spam it. Oh my goodness. Hanzo. Look at Hanzo's ult. You go this, and it's just a normal. Look at it. It's like I'm shooting them into a wall. They'll disappear eventually, but. And then where's the original? This is the dragon. See, then it turns into a dragon eventually. Where's the second one at? Here's. No, they're disappearing now. Where's the one? Where's the dragon arrow? What's this one? There it is. And I can fly. I'm gonna follow it. I wonder if they just disappear eventually. There it is. Should be flying into the sky. Yeah. I'm gonna do one. Where's the arrow? There it is. Who else could I do? Does his hook count as a projectile? Nope. Whoa! I didn't know that. How about that? How'd that disappear eventually? It's like covers your screen. Nice. What? Okay, these aren't projectiles. What about Echo? Oh, yeah. Oh, what the heck? Walk into that and you're dead. Junkrat. And they'll explode. I wonder if it'll just float like Widow's, like Widowmaker's Venomine. Cause look at what happens with her Venomine. I'll throw it. It stays in the air for so long that it'll just float. See? That's weird. Who else? What about Zen? Oh, that's weird. I assume they just disappeared. Whoa. Yeah, they just disappeared. Cool. Mercy's bullets. Yep. They're like on fire, that's weird. And they just slowly disappear. What about May? Our world is worth fighting for. I wonder how long it'll take for her. Ult. Oh my gosh. I don't like you. I will become one with the map. Dang it. It's not working. Yes. No. There's cooldown on that? This is taking so long. Bang. I don't even need that. I can just jump over everything. I wonder if I could glitch into their like Found a match, finally. Ooh, that took so long. Arriving at launch point, Gibraltar. I'll go Doomfist. I don't play him that often, but I'm decent with him. Alright, I'm gonna talk to this dude. What's up?
Only to conflict we.
How's it going? Widowmaker.
Go on. No.
I can wait.
No more time. No. Watch my back out there.
Tell me what needs to be done, and I will do it.
No.
You know nothing.
Five. No.
Four. Three. Two. One.
Oh, I rushed in. I should not have done that. I'm gonna go Bastion. This is a good map for Bastion anyway. McCree's behind us. Killed him. Orisha's dead. Diva's a mech. Ashe is down. Oh no. Dang, I was trying to rocket jump.
That McCree needs to be killed because he's definitely gonna get his
McCree's down. Zen is down. I think D.Va might ult. I knew it.
Oh, he's so good.
Oh no.
No one can hide from my sight.
I just killed myself.
There's a McCree above us.
McCree's down. Mara's down. Ashe is down. Thanks for the heals. Oh no. I didn't know that was possible.
Oh, help me out.
Bastion and McCree up top. Bastion is dead. McCree's dead.
Heals and stuff.
Oh no!
I'm that reckless. Ouch, ouch, ouch. They have their own bastion.
Oh. Yeah, he just killed me.
There's a McCree behind him.
Well, that's depressing. Oh, we're missing a player. Okay, that's cool. Now I know for a fact we're losing this match. But okay. Okay, I switched back to my party so they can't hear me talking to you. But I'm gonna hope that we can keep him back. Now I'm the only attack. That's a tough decision. I'll go Doomfist again. Nah. Go Junkrat. That seems like a good idea. Oh yeah. Bye bye. Ooh, I'm at 4. I need healing. That's one thing I don't like about D.Va. She hurts her her primary fire, it just doesn't do that much damage. So if you're like mid range, you just listen to her shoot and kill you throughout like the entire 45 seconds that it takes. But I'm pretty good with D.Va, I like playing her. Oh no. Well, I jumped into saying I need healing to her ult. Okay. That's a really high level. Get out the house, bro. That's too high of a level. Gonna bait them. I scared them off. How? Who killed me? Oh, Bastion did? How do I have 19 kills? I literally watched him kill everyone. Yo, Bastion, you gonna kill me, huh? Of course he ults. Just the perfect thing I needed. I'm leaving. Alright, that sucked. But I hope you enjoyed that, if you're even watching this right now. I doubt anybody made it to the end, so just wanted to. So like if you watch to the end and you're hearing me, thanks for watching. I'm not gonna make you like or subscribe or anything if you haven't already. I'm just happy that you like that you watched it. I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah. Okay. Catch y'all later.